Alright, quest for semi-glory continues tonight. More catacomb kids. First two sessions were a bunch of flailing about and hoping I got somewhere, and tonight probably won't be much different, actually, come to think of it. So here's what we know so far. Other that I am terrible at this game. Is there a non-mess eater here? Yeah, right there. Okay, fine. So eating restores health. Eating five of the same thing gives you a stat boost of some sort. Can't dodge traps when I'm running up a wall. Oh, what's this guy got? Oh. Ow, almost. Yeah. Oh, looks like... Oh, jeez. Look out. Okay, well, I'm actually going to try to eat these guys then, I guess. Grumble corpse, eat. Wah. Rah. Rah. Got him. All right, so... Oops. No, eat him. Ow. So I wonder what that's going to get me if I can survive long enough to do it. Excellent runic partisan. Sounds good to me. Yoink. Oh, jeez. Okay, so I can... Wow. That was one hell of a jump. So I can roll with this guy for some unknown reason. Still have yet to figure out what means I can roll and can't roll. Oh, shit. There's poison up there somewhere. Ah, there we go. Okay. Shitbag. Blah. Oh. Shitass. Oh, yeah, you see me, huh? Blah. Well, I can stab you because I've got the fucking long distance shit going on. You gonna come down here and get me, or are you gonna... jump up. Oh, they're dead. Oh, that was kind of disgusting. I lost out on... Whoa, jeez. Oop, I don't want a severed arm. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's see if there's anything I can get out of here. A sharp machete and a smooth partisan. No, I've got an excellent runic partisan. That'll do for me. is there some gold on there or something? Oh, wait. I can eat this guy. Oh, maybe. No, I can't. I apparently can't get him off the trap there. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Probably for the best, in fact. Shaka. Ooh, what do we got? A sharp battle axe? No thanks. Ow. Oh, he didn't even hit me for one. There we go. Okay, so far so good. Got two things consumed. Oh, poison, eh? Oh, jeez, that was... There we go. Alright, so what you got here? Alright, anything else on here? Smooth saber or sandals? No thanks. And there's the orange potion. Oh, magic and motion and magic, rather. Or magic, magic and motion, that was right the first time. Alright, let's do our free running again, just cause. Mine. Yeah, take that, you jackass rat. Quit. Even though this doesn't really give me any experience just killing the guys, but it is fun. Oh, there's a guy down there. Okay. Alright, can I? I can't stab down, can I? Yeah. Come on up here so I can fucking murder you. Ow. There we go. Alright, so one more, and then we should be good to go. Shoes, no thanks, bro. A clean breastplate, that sounds good. Oh, I see. Okay, so then it has a little bit of delay before I lose my telepathy. That's fine, I don't need telepathy, I need more defense. Or more speed, rather. Alright, so if I eat one more of the... Grumbles, I guess? Okay, so... Oh! Get the fuck out of there! Nope. And there he is. Come on up here, shitbag. What? Come on now! Really? Fucking one-shotted me? What an ass. Ah. Really close. Alright, so what have I got with me here? A spear of force sounds good to me. Oh, and I've got a shield to start. Nice. And a torch. look here for. Look. Oh, jeez, asshole. Okay, so if I've got a shield, I can't fucking roll. I think. Can I drop that? Drop. Drop. Yes, drop. Well, what the fuck? How do I drop it? Drop. Oh, there we go. Ah, okay, yep. So if I have a shield, I can't roll. That's good to know. That's something new I've learned. Just tonight, yeah, so that's good. Alright, was there a... Is there a piece of goo in my hair there? Interesting. Alright, well, we're gonna try these guys again, I suppose. I don't care for the torch. Come. Anything? A smooth long sword? Or boots? No thanks. Hit. Oops. No, that's a dead rat. Fuck that. Now what do we got in here? Shaka shaka. A decorated dagger, no thanks. There's a blob up there, which I don't care for. Blob down there, which I don't... Whoa. Hit. Hit. Cool, smelly purple potion. Ow! Son of a bitch. Can I just jump on this guy for a while? Whoa. Oh, come on. Are you serious with that bullshit? Man, shit can just go tits up so quickly. Eight swords. Yeah, okay, fine, whatever. Ooh, I've got a poisoned axe, it seems? Or a venomous jagged axe. -3 to speed. Oh, nice! I suppose, yeah, poison now. Shit, that's probably a bad idea. Oh, son of a bitch, are you serious? Ow! Gotta wait for that. Ow! Oh, ow, unlucky. Fuck off. Ah! Shit! Ah! Fuck. Even with an awesome weapon, I totally died. Hey, game over, how you doing? Good to see ya. Hey, that guy looks good. All the buffs in the world, let's see how I can fuck it up. Shaka shaka shaka. Glowing chainmail, what do I have right now? A smooth breastplate. Well, if it's glowing...
What's this?
Ooh, nice. It's like having a torch on me all the time. Okay, so we've learned a bit about shields. Oh, there's a potion of burning, okay. Good enough. Wow, I've got 2 health, so I am fucked. Alright, what do we got here? Do we have like a max health increase spell somewhere? Vampirism sounds good. Alright, let's try this. Oh, okay. Well, alright, I guess I'll just knock over a torch accidentally and... Oh, it's boiling the potion! Oh. That's kind of cool, actually. I mean, I didn't want to do that necessarily, but neat that it happened. Ah, shit. Oh! What kind of shit-ass generation is that? Ah, gosh dang. Oh, that's not good. You shouldn't lose that. Oh, but you're not dying, so that's the important part, right? Mm. Well, fuck. All right. Hates hammers. I'm okay with hating hammers. Shaka shaka. A venomous chainmail sounds good to me. Oop. Oh, not that. So if I just run into these guys, will they get poisoned, or is it just affect my weapon, I wonder? I'd even leave a corpse, huh? Alright, fuck it. Is there anything up there? Probably not. Oh, I was hoping that would poison him. Oh well. Thick, slow-moving liquid, okay. All right, so thick and slow moving is... Oh, jeez. There's a lot of poison going on here. Yeah, fuck... Oh, no! Give me that, give me. Fucking rat. Stealing my potions and such. Ah, potion regeneration. Ow! Shitbags. How does a bat do 2 damage to me? Fuck off. Oh, toss that corpse up there. Aha. Da da da. Alright, let's do the free run thing again. Ow. Bastard. Come on, what the hell? Yeah, speed up my ass. Ugh. God damn it. Oh, great. Now my luck is shit. Awesome. Oops. Where'd that fucker go? Alright, I'm gonna try to eat bats this time, I guess. Shaka, shaka, shaka. Ow! Bastard. Yeah. Ow. Oh, thank you. Let's see what this is about. Whatcha? Oh, great. Potion of invisibility. Is he dead? He must be. Oops. Oop. Oh, and nothing there. Frozen ball of slime? Sure, why not? Let's eat that shit. Just gonna eat a mishmash of crap. Whoa, jeez, look out. Whoa. Yeah, took his arm off at least. Ow! Bastard! I did level up, yes? No? No. That's right, that was in the other spot that I died at. Great! Ah, jeez. Luck minus 2. That's fucking stupid. Good with axes and defense. Well, yes, I do need defense. Yeah, potion of poison, motherfucker. Ooh. Oh, what did he hit me with? That fucking potion that he dropped when he died? What an asshole. Ah, jeez, come on, kill him. Alright, so I don't get a health boost until I eat 5 things, it seems. Oh no, that's a torch behind there. I thought that bridge was burning. Man, the combat is awkward sometimes. Ooh, what do we got there? A robe of empathy. Nah. Oh, come on! Jumps out of the water. Bites my ass. God damn it. Alright, well, so far the first round has been the best. Which really isn't saying a whole hell of a lot. A very sickly shade of puce, it looks like. Zip, click. Boop. Ow. There. Mario the shit out of that guy. Oh, what the? Oh, gotta be kidding me. Alright, I want that chest. So I'm gonna get that chest and then swim the fuck out. Get, jump, jump up, grab that ledge. Fuck off, all of you. Oh man, okay. Those guys can fucking eat it then. Or, I will eat them, rather. Hump. And, hump. And, hump. Is there another one? There's one more in there. Should I go for him? I'm gonna go for him. There we go. Okay, did he leave a corpse? No, of course he didn't. How silly. A glowing breastplate, which is shit. Oh, I see that. Haha! Oh, please just... go. Oh. Do I have a shield? I don't. So I can roll. Very good. Oh, what kind of horseshit is this? Oh, man. That's super tight. crap, I'm going to have to go back for that orb, though. Okay, well then. Oh, well, or I can just do that. That's cool, too. Fuck. All right, well then. Good with spears. Sounds good to me. And I'm a telepath. All right, well, let's try for the green goos again. Do I have a beard or is that a mask or something? That's a mask. Why would I have a beard? I'm a kid, I guess. Whoa, all right. Some flame-ass rat right there. Health potion. All right, well, that's good to know. If I should ever come across another one. Wait, can I pick that up? I can. I didn't know you could take torches off the walls. Oh, that's another thing I learned. Oh, and I've got a lantern too, so fuck it. Oh, well, that's nice to... Oh. Ow! Jesus, fuck! Okay, well... Oh, and there's one right there too, isn't there? Yep. Why are there so many goddamn traps? Okay, that thing's been triggered already, though, at least. A polished rapier. Speed 2, intelligence 1. What is my weapon? It's a stick. Oh, well, fuck it. I want that rapier instead. Oh, God damn it. What? How did that... Oh my god. That's something special right there. Oh, there's a fancy chest down there at least. Oh, hey, you want to try that again, you fuckwit? Ow. Swim, motherfucker! Ah! Alright, what do we got in here? Ooh, a smooth bardiche of rending. Nah. Oh, jeez. Alright. Oh. I can hear it. Oh, there it is. Now, can I get up there before I die? I'm gonna kill this guy first, though. Oh! Oh! Come on! Wow. Alright. Bad move. Level up first, then go kill shit before it kills you. Oh, wow, this is gonna be bad, actually. Oop. Leap corpse, no. Shaka, shaka, shaka. A dirk of sensing. Sounds good.
What's this?
Ooh. Wow, okay.
I see you.
Yeah. Oh, ow, bastard. Oh, well, there he goes. I've got a crimson potion. Oh, for fuck's sake, give me that. Offer. Hit him! Thank you. Ooh. Whoop. Orb of leveling. Help, jeez. Get out of that poison zone at least. Help. Alright, so. Alright, so now I can free run the fuck out of everything here. Oh, cool. How did that. Maybe his potion burst or something? Alright, so I'm one away from seeing what the fuck this stat boost is for 5 greens here.
Get over here.
Oh, jeez. Oh, he doesn't look friendly. I don't have a shield, do I? There we go. Sharp long sword. Okay, so I'll just wait for that elevator a bit, I think. Is that a green guy? No, it's a rat. Off rat. Shaka shaka shaka. What we got here? Chainmail of reflection.
About time.
Is there anything over there? No. Alright, fuck it. Let's move on. Learned my lesson somewhat. Alright, so what do we got here? We got a pink guy coming around. There we go. Nothing up there except the skull. Oh jeez, that guy had something to say. Fuck you. Oh god damn it! He can just burn for— ow! You shit ass! Come here, you. God damn it. Yeah, go kill him! Yeah, eat him up! Oh, get him! Oh shit. Alright. Oh jeez. Run! Yeah, nice! I got him. Fuck you, bat. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh! I eat shit! Ah, no! Come on! Fucking roll, 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 you shit ass! Ah! Damn it! Oh, not good. Alright, we'll try the pink ones this time, I guess. Oh, God, why doesn't that thing explode? Yeah, ball slime. Okay, there we go. Oh. Alright, sir. Oh, no, it's a green one. Oh, you shit ass. Ah! Okay. Oh, ah, damn. Can't squeeze my fat ass through there. Ah, eat it. Have I leveled? I have not. What do we got here? Deadly distance. Sounds good. Give me something cool. How about a frost? Whoops. Not push. Frost bolts. Frost bolts. I just gotta remember to use it. In dire situations. Like almost all the time. Alright, so where haven't I been? To the right, I guess. Down here? Yeah. Ooh, I hear it. Where is it? Yoink!
Strange.
Alright, this fucker's going down. Wow! Awesome! One fucking shot. God damn it. I like that they can one-shot me just all over the fucking place. Wow, that guy's bad. Let's try this one instead. Not being able to squeeze in tight spots. Oh, jeez, did I smash that? That's awesome, actually. Oh, fucking eat shit. Ow. Ow, Jesus, come on. Come on! Squeezing into tight spaces is apparently a common thing amongst a lot of games I play. Speed minus 4? What kind of bullshit is that? What the fuck is minus 4-ing my speed here? Oh, the axe and the breastplate. Okay. Well, that's probably not going to be good. Magical combat. Why does a combat book have a healing spell? Fucking weird. A clean jacket. Speed plus 3. Fuck yeah. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, come on. Run, you fucker. Yeah. Oh, potion of invisibility. Fantastic. Eat shit. Okay, I can hear it. It's, must be up top. There we go. There it is. Da-da-da. All right, kind of even out my speed a little bit. Oh, and there's the thing already. All right, I do have a healing spell. I should be using that. What's this? Muddy potion. Oh, great. I'm glad I throw all the good potions at them. All right, level 2. That shit. Oh, fucking great. Jeez! Look what a fucking heart attack! Son of a bitch! What kind of teleport puts you out right above a fucking lava pit? What kind of bullshit? Ugh. Oh, jeez. Alright. Well. Hey! 5 balls of slime! What have I got? Sour meal. What the fuck does that mean? Oh, energy surge. Right. Okay. Not sure exactly what that does for me, actually. Does it just give me extra... Let's... Alright, let's try for it again, I guess. This is gonna snap, isn't it? Oh, I can just barely make it out. That's cool. Oh shit. Okay. Wonder if there's a way to get by that without triggering it. Oh jeez. Not that thing. The gas trap. Oopsie. Give me that. There. Poison. Poison identified. Shaka shaka. Yeah, eat that shit. How do you like that ice? Dick. I can't quite get up there. Can I jump on something? Oh, wait. Hold on a second. Maybe. All right, I'm going to try to be clever about this. Drop that shit. Come on. Really? I'm just that short of it? Ugh. Oh, whatever. Oh no, I should have dragged that around. Oh, I'm an idiot. Alright, I can free run though, which is good. And I need to find the orb before I move on here. G.I. Joe. Oh, cool, maybe I can take one of those. I'll take that. I just hang on to it for a bit. Oh, is it gonna... No. Okay, so it stays in place. Alright, so this will be really clever if this works. Put it down right there. Ah, clever! Clever, I like it! What did that get me? Venomous plate mail. Speed minus 4. No, fuck that. Alright, so the payoff wasn't that great, but it was clever. It was fucking clever. Ah, Dan says that? Really? I don't remember last... Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. Alright. It puts... Oh, come on! I could have just done that instead. Boo. Oh, whatever. I'll stand by my clever transport of a mushroom. I don't remember Dan ever saying that, though. You remember what series it was in? Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, well, whatever. I know I don't need to kill this guy, but whatever. He looked at me funny. Had enough of that. Alright, so can I get past this, please? Thank you. Whoa! Oh, bastard ass. Where is he? Oh, he's just fucking off right down there, I guess. Oh, there he is. Hey there, buddy. Come here, let me axe you something. Ah, there we go. Oh, hey, give me that potion back, you shitbag. Okay. Oh, wait, I have a bet. Oh, I thought that was going to be a trap there. Alright, so what does this guy got? Nothing. A good spear. Speed plus 3. It's my, strong but unwieldy. Speed plus 3, fuck yeah. Ooh, yeah, I'm a stabbing fiend now. Oh, well, I don't know what that did. Oh, why did I do that? That's right. I still got one. Oh, I'm back to square one. So, still haven't gotten the orb yet, huh? Oh, I hear it. There it is. Da-da-da! Super Mario World finale. That sounds about right. Alright, so what do we got? I already did a speed. Let's do luck. I'm gonna need some fucking luck here. Mine, no, mine. Possibly some normal luck. Alright, so now I can get the fuck out. Oops. I just bust down a door with a dead rat? That's awesome. Cross that one off the bucket list. Alright, so where does this teleport go? Oh, well, I'll take it. Hey, on to level 3 we go! Oh, no, no, come on down here, you shitbag. Let me stab you a bit. Oh, I can fucking shield bash him. Yeah, eat it. Yeah, what's that? What's that, bitch? You got anything good? Clean, good rapier, nasty shoes? No thanks. Magic 101. Is there anything cool in here I can learn? Regenerate? Pretty good. Whirlwind, magic blast? Sounds good. I could also learn some new shit, too. Or I could get another charge of that. Do I have only one? I do only have one. Ah, whatever. That'll do. Just gotta remember to move my finger up a key and use it. Is that lava down there? It is, sure is. Aw. All that hullabaloo for nothing. Oops. Magical combat. You know, I'm gonna take that instead of this magic 101 shit. Shika shika shika. Hatchet of stopping. Alright, that's cool. Kinda like my spear, though. Ooh, what do we got down there? Pink potion. Unidentified. Thus far. Oh, can't stab through the door, but he did fly through the door, so that's something. Oh, jeez. No! Fuck you, burning rat! Get out of here. I don't know if he could light me on fire, but just in case. Another potion of... potion of invisibility. I'll drink that. Yoink. Not sure how much it's going to help me, but, you know, whatever. Oh, stab. Yeah, what you got? You don't know where I am, do you? Stab. What's that? potion, another potion of invisibility.
Go, go, go.
What do we got here? Clean partisan, no thanks. Ah! Eat burning death, you fuck. Alright, so I've got tons of cash. What the fuck can I do with that? Maybe there's a shop I'm not quite getting to. Oh! Alright. Okay, so there's that. I haven't heard the orb yet either, so let's drop this here. Shaka, shaka, shaka. Oh, and another pale potion. Alright, well, let's take this one with me, I guess. Oh, I hear the orb. There it is. Yay! Woo! How about defense? Now that I'm plus one defense. Woohoo! Give me power. Only plus one? My armor doesn't do shit for me, or what? I guess not. It's just a jacket. Damn it. Well. Alright, is that a potion under there? No, it's just a corpse. Do you have anything cool? A good sharp sword. Actually, what's my current weapon? Is that anything cool? A good spear. The spear is strong, it is in good shape. Cool. But I do want that sword since it's just slightly... it doesn't have as much reach, but whatever. Okay. A silk robe, no, that's okay. Empty bottle. I really need to identify this potion. Oh, I should've... Nah, fuck it. Ooh. Oh, it's a potion of regeneration. Alright, I'm gonna go back and grab that other one. I wanna find out what it does. Where did I put it? Oh, there it is. Okay. Whoop! Alright, now watch. This will be a potion of might or something. Some other bullshit that I don't want to throw at anybody. Oh, I'll use it on this guy. Oh, it did nothing. Fantastic.
No, right.
No, no, no. Come down here, you fuck. Yeah. Eat some fucking goo in your up your ass, I guess. Oop.
Oh,
yeah. What you got, huh? Now come down here. Fine. Just gonna fucking bounce you to death then. Where'd you go? Ow. Oh, jeez. Okay. All right. I think that calls for heal. Run, hide, duck. Oh man. Okay. So. Is it even worth going up there? No, I'm gonna say fuck it. I'm gonna say fuck that noise, and, well, let's... What you got? Oh, shield parry, bitch. Ah, nice! Fuck you! Oh, he didn't give me anything. What a shitbag. Clean runic partisan of reach. Wow, that's pretty cool. But no. I like my sharp short sword, or whatever the fuck it is. Good sharp short sword. Well, oh, I should have used my magic to test it out. Ah, well. We'll get the next guy. Where's the door here? Up there. Okay. I think the levels are getting bigger at the very least. Oh. Take that with me just in case. See you later, shitlord. Narrow passage. Uh-oh. Okay, so I still don't know what that is. Alright, can I? Oh, alright. Oh, okay, okay. Let's try that one more time. Oh. Well, did trigger that for me. Okay. Ooh. Can I just kind of grab the edge of that without. Oh, nope. Alright, I'm gonna try it. Boom! Oh, nice! That was pretty sweet. Fuck off. Yeah, eat shit. What do you got? A good decorated sticker each. Nah, that's somewhat better. All right, ready for this. Can I, without him noticing? Oh, shit. Ah, kaboom. Oh, ow. Ooh, that really hurt. Ooh. Careful now. I'm gonna wait for my magic to recharge so I can cast a little heal. There we go. Okay. Ow, you bastard! Well, good thing I healed. Ah! Run! Shitbag. There we go. Alright, you got anything on you? Clean rune and caliber. No thanks. Alright, so wait a minute. Do I have magical combat? Ding! Yeah, I'm back to fucking 2 charges on that bullshit. Alright. Oh, that guy looks nasty. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Surprise, cockbag! Oh shit, not enough energy. You want some of this? Yeah. No, no, just climb your ass down here and fucking deal. Oh shit. Yeah, take that, you shitbag. There we go. Woo! That heal spell, though. Can I? Oh, no, no. Oh, I've got a potion of regeneration, too. Fuck. Awesome. Alright. Ooh. I'll just wait for my magic to recharge, and then I'm gonna blast his ass off that thing. Ready? Ready for this? It's gonna be awesome. I can't get up! Ah, eat it. I totally planned that. Oh, wait. I do have a potion of regeneration. Let's drink that shit up. There we go. Potion of flames. This guy's gonna eat that. Yeah, take that, you shitbag. All right, I'm getting better. Getting slightly better. What's this? Potion of lightning. I can get down with that. What we got up here? Another potion regeneration. Fuck yes. I can't roll it because I've got a shield. I want that gold. I'm gonna go get that gold. Alright, so now. Alright, ready? Oh, jeez! Alright, ready? Alright, give me that shield back, though. Yoink! There we go. Ah, balls. Need to get rid of that fucking... There we go. Oh, boy. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that guy looks mean. He's gonna get some lightning in the face. Boom! Oh, what was that? What? One fucking shot? Come on! Oh, wow, that was some bullshit right there. That was some bullshit. Alright, well, level 4-4. That was fucking new personal best. God damn it. Alright, well, at least I was right about that guy being nasty. Jeez. Something. Ugh. I bet the rats give me speed or something if I eat them. Oh, you shitbag. What? Wow. Alright, that was pretty pathetic. Ah, damn it. All these guys suck. Alright, let's do this one. Whoa, speed plus 4. Fuck yeah. A robe of heat. Nah. What shit do I have that's speed? Plus 1. Ooh, some daggers. Plus 3. Nice. Damn it, I had so many potions identified on that best run there. That's fucking bullshit. Hit. All right, so that did nothing. Is there anything down there? Nah. Nothing but death and wetness, I guess. Woo! All right. Speed and free run. I'm gonna be fucking blasting everywhere here. Oh, I see. The lower right tells me if I've got the orb in that level or not. Okay. Did not notice that.
Someone there.
Nope. No one's. Fuck off that shit. Ah, come. Fine. Yeah, you want some of this? Get your ass up here. Oh, wow. That was fucking brutal. Oh, well, okay. That'll happen too, I guess. Don't boil that potion, though, please. Thank you. Ah, shake it, shake it, shake it. What we got here? A stylish jacket. Luck plus one. Nah. Oh, jeez. Those guys are fucking... There. One. Two. Oh, there's another one over here. Oh, no! Ah, damn it. Oh, no. Oh, no corpse. Boo. Nah. Whoa. Okay, so I got the orb. Fuck it, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here, man! Ah, bad time to take a drink. That bat had something to say to me. I suppose it's not good that I panic press buttons a lot. That's not helping my runs here. Oops. Ah, jeez. Alright, where are we at here? Come on! What kind of horse shit? There is... Very close to calling bullshit on that one. That is something else. Shaka, shaka, shaka. What do we got? A jagged axe of reach, a verdant potion, that's a potion of lightning. Whoa. Ow! Bastard. Oop. Hit. Oh, potion of strength. Fantastic. Oh, okay. I heard that one, you should bang. Good. You can combust all the fuck he wants up there. Runic hatchet. Sounds
wonderful.
Good. Muddy potion. Drop that shit, I guess. What's he got here? Runic halberd, no thanks. Oh, this is the beginning. Lol. Oops. I do like that. Busting down a door. Spent torch. Ha! Still does damage, you fucker. Busting down a door with some other guy on the other side deals damage. It's fucking awesome. Oh, alright. Whoop.
Amazing.
Oh, there's a chest down there. Give me that. Oh, get up. Get up and up. Up and out, please. Thank you. I don't know if that was worth it. For a good chainmail? Fuck yeah. Alright, so where's the door? Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, there. Okay. Yeah. Oh! Son of a bitch. My own worst enemy. Eat it. Bitch. No, I don't want a spent torch, do I? Can I relight it? No, but I can grab one off the wall. Hee hee. Alright, let's just drop that there for now. Good rapier. Shoes. Oh, I'm drowning. Lol. Yeah. Shitbag. Asshole. Oh, God. That's the worst. Stuck in a panic state. Oh. Yeah, I was about to say, how the fuck is he not dying? Oh, that must have been a potion of invisibility, eh? Cool. It takes effect even when it boils off. That's fucking neat. Oh, I hear it. Shaka, shaka, shaka. Oh, sharp trident. No, thanks. Where is it? Oh, it's down below. Fuck. Ah, I see. Whoop. Da-da-da. Strength. And focus strike, sure, why not? Mine, no, I'm mine. Oop. Jeez. God, that freaks me out so much. What you bastards gonna do now, huh? Damn. Well, I guess let's just eat him up. Worth it for this fancy chest. What's in here? Polished sigh of light. Hell yes. Score. All right, now let's get the fuck out. I'm not sure what that did. Ooh, nice. Oh, come on, you fuckers. Yeah, come on. Bring it on, you shitbags. Ow. Huh? Ow, you bastards. Oh, great. That's one I could have used. Alright, wait, maybe I can get... Ah, there we go. Okay, so eat five things, get health. Period. It seems. There we go. Alright, so I think I got them all that time, right? Alright, so bad swimmer means I can't fucking swim to save my life here. Alright. What do we got there? Shield of Frost and Thunder! That sounds good. Alright, so let's that. Grab one corpse. Eat it. Grab one corpse. Eat it. What does money even do? I'm not sure. Yeah, I haven't seen any shops or anything. Just by luck, it's probably going to be on the fifth floor or some bullshit like that. Which means I will never, ever get to it. Well, that's not true. I'll get to it in due time. But I have no idea what money does at the time being. For the time being. Alright, this fucker's going down. Ow! Jeez. Yeah, eat it. Come on, yeah, light yourself on fire, you fucking idiot. On, well, and almost kill that guy right away, too. That's cool.
What do you got? A breastplate smooth spear, which I will take. Oops. Shaka shaka shaka. Ooh. Oh, God. Ah! Come on! I even saw that! Urg! Boo! Boo. Alright, well, whatever. There's gotta be a better way to see traps. Split second too late on everything. Oh, well, nah, that's nice. Alright, let's boost my luck just a touch here. Oop. Hmm. Ah. Potion of poison. Come on! Ah! Wow, this seems a little bit unbalanced in favor of the goddamn slimes. Ah, shit. Ooh. Ah, great. Alright, so I know there's traps up here. Ooh, nice. Alright, how fair is this, really? Alright, so you just gotta be skilled, I guess. Ah, fuck it. Ooh, you see me, yes you do. You certainly do. Ow, bastard-ass bat, get out of here. Do I have a shield? I do not. Yeah, eat it. What do you have? Do you have a sword I can... So I can't knock these over. I can't pick them up. Well, I can't knock them over on purpose, I guess. Ah, shit. Come here. No, come down here. Yeah. Hey, you fucker. Come on. Oh. Nice. What do you got there? A good halberd? No thanks. Yeah, eat it. Alright, so I gotta find the orb, which I believe is just to the left there, but I'm gonna have to take the long way around because the fucking level is built like that. Alright, whatever. Check it, check it, check it. Watch out for the goddamn traps. Jump. Jump. Okay. Oh, jeez, there we go. Nice. Oh, I see you. Oh. Oh. Oh, there's no way. I guess I can go the other way. Well. Nice. What? What did I get hit by? Ah! Ah. Fuck. Lightning, okay. Shaka shaka. A stylish jacket, no thank you. Gives me no defense. Oh, jeez, that has way too far a reach to be even remotely fair. Uh-huh. Ooh, easy now.
Ow!
Of course, it's all the way on the other side. I can hear it. It's right down below. Ooh, I can just barely make it out there, too. Oh, great. There's now an invisible slime as well. Oh, there he is. Yeah, eat that shit. Yeah, eat that. Bastards. Nice. Good moves. Let's just do speed and luck. Get the fucking buffs later on. Okay. Well, now I know I can shield bash those things. Doesn't really help me get by them, but, well, something. Ooh, yeah. Oh, jeez. All right. Oh, nice. Stabby stab. He's got nothing on him. Wait, what's that? Shaka. Nasty spike shoes. Yeah, fuck yeah. I'm gonna go jump on so many things. Does that get me anything here? Double jump! Shaka. Robe of empathy. Fuck that. Need no empathy. Oh, jeez. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. I don't need whatever the fuck that is. Okay, so I don't have the orb yet, but it's over to the right. All the way around again. Good at finding doors, not so good at anything else, it seems. Oh shit. Ho! I'm gonna have to go through that one more time on the way back. Yay! Ugh, I just could have gone down here from the start and gotten it right away. Neat. Okay, strength please, and let's do luck.
Mine, oh, mine!
Cha. Hey, getting better at that. Safety first. Where'd he go? Oh, how did I do that? Do I have like a... I have a dagger skill. What's my dagger skill? Down, blah, blah. Okay. Blah. Nice! That's cool. Blah! Oh, cool, and I can jump out of it too? Woo! That's neat. Come on! No! Yeah. Eat shit. I don't have a shield. That was wet when I was deceased. Ah! Mm. Ah, pound you. Eventually. Oh wait, I heard the orb. I should probably go for that immediately. Ah! See you later, shitbag. Ooh, I hear it. It's close. There we go. Da-da-da! Speed und luck. Wonder what controls how much health I get, though. Wonder if that's strength. Or if it's even based on a normal stat. Ooh. Alright, I'm gonna try. Ooh, that sounded mean. Ah! Son of a bitch! Ah! How did this guy not die? Oh, he did die. His corpse is just standing. Alright, fantastic. Oh, this doesn't bode well. Too many things around here. Take that, and that, and some of that. Oh, wait, I should be eating the green ones, duh. Did get the orb. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here then. Kaboom, please. There we go. Alright. That's probably one of the meanest traps I've ever seen in a fucking game right there. Ooh. Yeah! Fucking eat that lava, shithead. It's on fire! Get out of here! Asshole! Ah. Good partisan, Sam. God, why did he take so long to die? Oh, it's so bullshit. Clean Fang. Nah, I kinda need my... Well, I've only got one health. What the fuck does defense matter? But I don't want to lose that luck either. And sort of hear the orb. That could be just the background. Oh, fuck off. Oh, come on! No, this series will go forever and ever until I get good at this shit. I might have to practice off stream, actually. That'd probably be a good idea. Oh, jeez. What the fuck is this horse shit? Ow. Oh. Well, maybe I can get 5 corpses out of this. 5 hopefully unpoisoned corpses. Although I've already got 1 health, so what the fuck does poison matter? Nice. There's 3. Just need 2 or more of you to leave corpses, please. Thank you. And 1 more once my poison wears off so I can get the health. Anytime now. So I'll read this book while the poison goes away. There we go. Yeah. Oh, speed plus 2. That's awesome. Ha! And I can jump like a motherfucker. Ow! Oh, you shit ass. Are you... You dragging your balls across my face here? I think you are. Ah! Yeah! Attack of opportunity, bitch! Apparently they've got a lightning sword, too. Awesome. Now, come on up here. Throw a rock at your ass. Yeah. A bloody rock now. That's awesome. Ha. Damn it. All right, what do we got? Polished partisan and some boots. No, fuck that. Actually, does he have any, no normal armor either. Ha. Oof. Feeling faint. Yeah, fuck you. High ground, bitch. That bastard-ass bat tried to hit me from behind. Like the fuck he is. Come on. Ha! Gotcha! Alright, let's fucking eat these guys. Boots and a good... Oh, wow. Alright, so we got a good longsword, thank you. And some chainmail. What is this guy? Oh, a potato! Yay! Toss that over there. Let's eat that guy. He's got a smooth halberd. Alright, fuck it. Ba-ba-da-da! Alright, let's go back to the free run first level here. God, close quarters are not my favorite. Oh wait, did he leave a corpse? Yes, of course he did. Oops, no, I don't want that.
On your feet.
Oh, did I eat that guy? Oh, that's rotten now. Damn it. Well, I ain't doing that. Ugh. Alright, so I got the orb and of course the thing's over there. We're gonna see if we can't avoid that for a sec. Oh, nice. Oh, smash. Okay. Like the 10th time tonight. Probably more than that, actually. Oh, son of a... God damn it. Yeah, this is gonna be good. This is gonna end well. Surprisingly, it did. What the hell happened there? Yeah, eat that. Oh, come on. I don't suppose I can drop this on him, can I? Nope. But I bet I can push him in. Ah, oh, you shitbag. Ugh. Well, he died. One way or another. Oh! Why did... So that gave me health? What the fuck? Ugh, weird. I bet that was a potion of speed or something. Shaka shaka shaka. Alright, what do we got? A warm robe? No thank you. Oh. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 oh. Well. Okay. You're dead, bitch. Awesome. That worked out pretty damn well. Oops. Yeah, let's eat him again. Da-da-da! Alright, speed of luck. Alright, so does he have anything else? Sandals? No, thanks. Oh, come on! Open the goddamn door! Ah! Oh, man. Them doors, I tell ya. Ow. Ugh. Stunlock me into oblivion here. Smooth stick and sandals. Nope. So, it seems if I eat the normal corpses, I get health, right? No, I had... Oh, jeez! What the fuck was that?! Why the hell did everything just fucking burst into flame? Wow, there's a lot of shit going on here that I am just not fucking paying attention to, apparently. Ugh.
I see you.
Yeah, you see me. Do something about it, you fuckwit. Ow. Well, okay. Very good. Money potion. Yeah, you might be right about that. Descriptions being consistent. Oh, fucking great. Right off the bat. I'm gonna push this. Oh, maybe not. And I only had 2 health to begin with. Well, fuck me. I feel like I'm missing something pretty big here. All of these ones are fucking bullshit. Can I just... Oh, I can reroll just by backing out. That's kind of cheap. I won't do that anymore. Oh, ugh. What the shit? Ah. Stunlock forever.
Get over here.
Yeah, fucking eat that shit. A smooth longsword? Yeah, sure. Yeah, eat it. Warm chainmail, sounds good. What's in the desk? A book of shitty shit that I don't care about. Ooh, I wonder if there's fall damage. Can I, No? It's just gonna... Oh, nice! I can. Fantastic. Oh, fought it off. Bastard. Oh. Thank you. I just want to hit the fucker, please. Whoa. Alright. Well, I don't know what that did, if anything. Shaka shaka shaka. What we got here? Dirk of Sensing. Nah. Further reach of my longsword. Oh wait, did I eat that guy's corpse? I bet it's rotten by now. Fuck. Oh, it's not rotten yet. Aha! There wasn't anything cool on there. Alright. Besides a cool partisan, right? Or a good partisan, sorry. I said it didn't work then. Alright, so what are the chances that the orb is up by the door? Probably pretty slim. Why does this have to be such a... That fucking room generation is shit. So shit. Goddamn. If there were a platform on the other side, that would have been fine, but no. Trying to fucking backflip up to it. Ugh. Wow, something just blew right to hell. Ow, bastard. Come here. Alright, so I can hear it. It's not up there, so it's gotta be... Oh, maybe it's down. Damn it. Yeah, it's gotta be right down below. Bloody charred, sure. Eat it. Not sure if that... Oh, that actually made me take damage! Fan-fucking-tastic! Ugh. Boy, I love taking extra damage for shit. Makes this game so much easier. Oh, my torch goes out. Fine. Fuck it. I don't need it. Alright. Luck. I need luck up the ass here.
Nice.
Ooh, nice. Nice indeed. Oops. No, I want that. Boost Shoes of Blazing. So if I land on somebody, I'm going to set them on fire. That would be fucking sweet. Whoa. Oh, come on! Are you serious? Really? That's what they do, huh? Oh. Well, fuck. Well, that's good to know, I guess, if I run into them again. Literally. Infernal Shield of the Snake. Sure, why not? Can't be any worse. Maybe. Magic 101, is there a heal spell in there? How? No, I didn't. Oh, bitch. Damn it. Oh, well, alright, whatever. I guess I didn't want that regeneration anyways.
I see you.
Yeah, okay, fucking eat it. Take my Shield of the Snake right in your face, goddamn asshole. Or we can just do that too. That's cool. Oh, great. 2 health. Fantastic. Because I need a goddamn handicap, I'm doing too well. They gave me a stick to start too. How fucking generous. Jeez. Fuck you, you goddamn fish. Alright, you want some? Eat it. Oh, it's a regeneration. Fantastic. I'm sure it's poisoned. Yep, fucking eat it then. No, don't eat the shit. Decorated longsword. Apparently my stick is pretty fast, so whatever. Hang on to it for a while. And it's poison. Oh. Okay, got one. There's the other. Shaka shaka shaka. What is that? Polished Bardiche of Winter? Speed minus one, that's
super
fine.
Duper.
Okay then. Super duper indeed. Alright, luck. And sure, let's go well wished, I guess. Oh, it's just what I need, is not that. Fucking jump my ass onto some spikes right away. Okay, so where's the. Oh, it's all the way up there. Wow. Holy shit. Okay. Oh, you fucking goddamn it. Fantastic. Yes, dead end with spike trap. Fuck yeah, that's exactly what I was hoping for. Son of a bitch. God. Fucking lame. Beep. Oh, why are there three of them in the fucking room? Fuck right off, you shitbags. I'm gonna shield bash the shit out of you. Alright. Oh, god damn it. You drink a strength potion. Fuck off! Oh, god. Alright, eat that shit. Eat that shit. And, eat that shit. I didn't get any goddamn... I didn't get any health from any of that. And there must be some rules on the back end that I'm just fucking ignorant of. This guy got anything? Smooth partisan? Sandals? Nope. How about you? Plate mail? Shoes. Shaka shaka shaka. Shaka shaka shaka. Magic 101. Oh, please tell me there's a heal spell in there somewhere. Yeah, regeneration, I'll take it.
Get over here.
Which isn't gonna matter because this guy's gonna hit me for three anyways, right? There, eat that shit. Oh, I can kick too. Yeah. Alright, one more. Oh, cool. I got magic out of that, apparently. Da-da-da! Alright, luck. And speed. Sure, why not?
How beautiful.
Okay, now I can get the fuck out of here if I knew where the door was. Oh, dear lord. Why are all of those things in one spot? That seems like a lot of oh, fuck you. Goddamn bat. Just to make things a touch more difficult, huh? Smash. Thank you. Now watch me biff this jump. Almost. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Oh, please. Get out of there. Ah! Eat burning death, you fucking asshole bat. Oh. Okay. Good. Worked out for the best. Oh, wow. Shaka, shaka, shaka. Clean robe, no thank you. I'll take that blue potion, though. Ugh. And half this game is about item management. Eh. Eh. Ah, jeez. Ow, what? Alright, fine, fuck it. Eat shit left and right here. Alright, let's drink this one. Health potion! Fantastic. What was that, like warm and something? Warm and thick or something? Hi-oh! Ah, there we go. Blue potion warm. Shaka, shaka, shaka. That heavy large shield of force. Ooh, that sounds badass. What's this? Just a shield. Okay. Bet I can do some badass shield bashes with this shit. Ooh, this doesn't look good though. Ha! Oh, how the fuck did he not die from that shit? Okay, so there's a guy down there. Huh. Huh. Okay. Ah! Oh, fuck that noise. Oh. Ah! Kick certainly did not help me at all. Okay. Here, oh, fuck's sake. Right off the bat. The effect is neat. Ah, eat that shit. Oh. I was not even fucking close to that shit. All right, well, that's cool. That's cool too, I guess. What kind of knife is that? Dagger of Force, fantastic. Need all the goddamn help I can get on this shit. Shaka shaka shaka. Alright, magical combat, sounds good. Only one in that big string of things, huh? Okay, then. Alright, so I hear it, but it's not... really? It's all the way over on the left, huh? Hit it. Yeah, that shit. La-da-da. All right, let's try free running one more time.
Give me power.
Okay. Okay, on to level 2. Yay. Whoa. Okay. Okay. That's cool, I guess. Yeah, fucking jump up here so I can slice you in half. Ow. Oh, and I don't have a fucking shield. Great! Yes! Alright, that's exactly what I wanted to happen. Ugh. Fuck's sake. I had 2 health. Woohoo! Wait, what was this guy's name? Lorne. Huh. Nice. Oh, that would have been cool if he had fucking frozen the water. Is there there's a chest down there. And a book of some description. How? Well, yeah, okay. Very good. Very good. R for the course. Still haven't figured out what the green ones do yet. So we can try for that. In between deaths. No corpse, huh? Oh, wait. There we go. Woo! Great axe of heat. No, thank you. Shaka, shaka, shaka. Breastplate of reflection. Ow! Jeez. Eat shit. Potion of regeneration. Cool. Alright. It's just... severed arm. Yeah, throw that on the fire. Breastplate. Sandals. No thanks. What about this? Sharp partisan. Nope. Don't have the orb yet, though. Okay. Of course, it's on the other side of the level from where I am. Figures. Alright. No probs. No probs. Whatever. Just go with it. Alright. One more. One more fucking thing. More goddamn green slime is all I need.
Mine, now I'm mine.
Shaka, shaka, shaka. Ooh, cracked shielded snake. Fine. Means I can't. Means I can't roll, but I can shield bash. All right. Oh, all right. Well, that one's poison. How the fuck did he roll right past me? Yeah, you want to try some more of that bullshit? Knife you right in the face. I tried to warn you. Didn't want to listen. Plate mail. Sorry, never mind. Well, that's does something. Should boil that potion and kill that guy. Oh, he didn't leave a corpse. Boo.
Get over here.
Oh, that's perfect. There. Well. Oh. What is this going to give me? Ah, I see. Temporary health boost. That will help. I'm sure I'm going to lose it in one hit or some bullshit like that, but whatever. Alright, so the goos are always... Oh, jeez. The goos are always temporary. Bloody poison. Damn it. Ugh. So one does magic and one does health. That's nice. That's nice. That's good to know. Why is there so many? Fuck that noise. Yeah, I've got the high ground, you son of a bitch. Come try to take it from me, asshole. Please tell me. Oh, great, that all dropped in the lava. Ugh. Ugh. Fucking bullshit. Ugh. Oh. Well, that's one way to do it. Unipop. You know, I've heard that. I've heard the name of that, but I don't know what that is. That's a charred severed head. Awesome. Alright, the descriptions are pretty cool here. I like that. Ink potion, which I don't know what it does, so let's throw it at this rat to find out. Apparently does nothing. I don't want that. I haven't gotten the orb yet. Okay. The adventure continues. Down. Oh boy, has this one been triggered? It has not. Barely see that wire some. Ah! Oh jeez. Alright. Oh, and there's the orb. Fantastic, I will take that. Ta-da! Let's do luck again. Did I do luck before? No, I did speed before, that's right.
Mine, now I'm mine.
Fucking rat. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Oh, fucking great. The guys that I can't hardly kill with any reliability. There's a whole campment of them, huh? Ow. Ah, jeez. Oh, wait, I've got, come on! Oh, you shitting me! I suppose I really should have backed up before I tried to do that. God. That's my own damn fault. Ugh. Okay, so I don't think they can set me on fire when they're on fire, can they? I don't know, but I'm not gonna take the risk. Oy. Got enough problems without worrying about that shit. Okay.
Like a boss.
Oh, shaky, shaky, shaky. Oh, that's a. What the hell happened there? Oh, jeez. Ow. Ow, bastard! Come here, you. Oh, none of them left a corpse. Fuck. Alright, no big deal. Foul aroma. It's probably poison, right? That makes sense. Shika, shika, shika. Sigh of heat? Fuck yeah, man. Alright, so I'm gonna try this then. This seems to be poison. That didn't fucking nothing. Jeez, yeah, let's do that now. Oh, being clumsy certainly doesn't help me. Oh, trip, nice. And a short sword and another potion. Alright, fine, whatever. Visibility. Fantastic. That's exactly what I need right now. Cool and swirling. That's good, right? Strength. Fantastic. You would think landing on their head would make him dizzy or, you know, stun lock them for a second or two. Ugh. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Alright, is this the one I get double jump from? Yes, it is. Ugh, serious. Fang of sensing. Defense done. Yeah, I need stuff that fucking decreases my luck. Wait. Oh, I see. Okay. So wait, my magic stat directly corresponds to how much I get, right? Anything else do that? No, it doesn't seem like it. Ugh. Nice. Let's open the door. Don't roll into it, dumbass. Ah, ha, ha! Yeah, go set your buddy on fire, you stupid fuck. There we go. I don't suppose I can learn anything from that. Nope. Alright, never mind. What we got here? A good partisan? Well... Yeah, okay. I I didn't get the orb yet, though, did I? Alright, well. Wait, what trait do I have? Am I clumsy? Yeah. What does that mean? Trip over rocks and skulls, chance to be disarmed in a weapon clash, chance to be tumbled by blows. Wow. That sounds that sounds fantastic. Oh, boy. Probably the worst one to have, other than Messy Eater, I guess. Alright, so where am I at here? Okay. Oh, yeah, great. Tumbled by blows, I guess. There we go. Oops. Potion of Might, I will take it. What is this? Fantastic. I'm gonna die in ice, aren't I? Yep. Froze myself. Alright, well, whatever. Okay. Magic in motion, is that the double jump one? Yes, it is. Good. Oh wow, this looks great. That potion probably isn't worth it. Da-da-da! Alright, so my speed is really shit, so let's do that.
Strange.
No corpse. Figures. Shaka shaka shaka. Blowing plate mail. Oh, fuck off. Good. What? Come on. I love it when my hits do nothing. No damage. Fantastic. More like that, please. Man, this really is as, like, unforgiving as Nethack. Ugh. Hey, what is this? Ooh! Wow, lots of potions. Oh, well, okay. Oh, well, okay. Something's going on over there. Oh, what did I get? What was that? Oh, I guess I stopped, dropped, and rolled, huh? That's cool if that was actually the case. A dull hat. Great. Smooth stick. Bloody charred grumble corpse. Okay, which killed me, apparently. What, did I choke on it? God damn it. Ugh. Alright, let's see what some of this crap is. Act with grace and efficiency, reduce knockback, use items faster. Okay. Swim slowly, make noise while in water, drown more quickly. Great. Wonder if there's a way you can pick up more passive skills later on. Ha! Oh, how the fuck did they avoid all of that? There. Avoid that shit, bitch. Ooh. Wow, that's a fucking nightmare. Oh boy. Okay, breath holder. Longer in gas and water, immune to strangulation. Sneaky. Crouch to hide, falling from heights has no effect. Okay, so there is fall damage apparently. Much harder to detect. Really, crouch to hide, huh? Really doesn't seem like I'm doing anything there. Alright, I'm gonna drink it. Strength, cool. Alright, well, if I can't play well tonight, I might as well at least learn a few things. There we go. Okay. Still practicing dagger. Increase dagger skill by hitting enemies. And I'm a bad swimmer. Alright, fantastic. Ah! Oh. Shaka, shaka, shaka. Clean knife. Muddy potion. Which I could just toss over the fucking head. Oh. Oh, what the hell was that shit? Ah, jeez, just fucking rolling. Oh my god. Alright, great. Poised, I already know about. Tactical but unlucky. How the fuck? How the fuck does that even work? Whatever. Ugh, fucking eat it. There. Eat some burning potion, you fucking. Oh my god. Alright. Hey, it's not. What the? Oh, wow. Okay, I was just about to say this isn't my Mario 64, but you know, you might be right. You very well might be right. Difference being that I did set a personal best tonight, so there is that. What the fuck am I wearing? A mask. Mask is average. It looks pretty badass, though. Alright, what else we got? Purple potion. What's this? What's this other thing here? Deadly distance. Cha-cha! Oh. Oh, come on!
You're dead.
You first, asshole. Oh, come on, climb up here, you stupid bitch. How in the fuck? What, do you stab my toe? Give me a break. Oh, no, that's not... Oh, boy. That was a bad one. Can I bash this thing? No, I swear I bashed a potion before. Let's drink it. Alright, potion of invincibility. Cool. Or invisibility, rather. Totally different thing. Oh, that may or may not have been a good thing. How in the... Okay, thank you. Oh, jeez. Alright. Somehow made it through that shitstorm. Checka, checka, checka.
Presence.
Checka, checka, checka. Magic in motion, thank you. Hit, Oh, is that a... It is indeed. Run. Do I not have a hammer now? Is this not a hammer? That's a war hammer. Does that not count? Oh, there's the orb. Wow, that is some interesting interplay there. Okay. Speed and luck to make make up for this bullshit. Ah. Yeah, shield bash. Shield bash. Wow. That's some bullshit right there. This also a hammer? This is just normal hammer. Maybe I can bash a potion with it. I'm gonna throw the book at you. Literally. Ow! Stab me there. Shitbag. What do you got? Plate mail? What is this anyways? Oh, magic of motion, okay. Blink. Portal. Oops. Well, that'll do it too. Oh, fire and ice. Oh wait, can I actually use that? Aha! Awesome. All right, drop that shit then. Oh, and I've already got another book anyways. Oops. Oopsie! Oh jeez. Man, good thing these various pools of things aren't flammable. Ah! Oh. Yeah. Fucking DPS race, I win, bitch. Oop. Ah! Potion of Flames, kaboom. Wait, wasn't there another potion that burst into flames too? Weird. So I guess they're not unique. Oh, come on. Alright, I'm gonna wait for him to come around here. Or not. Weird. Alright, so I got the orb. Let's get the fuck out. Okay. Oh, whoa. Wait. Oh, cool. I can dive? Didn't know I could do that. Was I always able to do that? Passive double jumping, blah, 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 blah. I guess not. I roll. Oh, maybe that's always been that way. Ah! Eat it. Yeah, get your ass up here so I can bash you in the skull. There. How do you like that? Jeez, all right. Oh, see there. That did it. Set that off. Ooh. What in the shit was that? How did that go off sooner than... Jeez. Oh, wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay, let's not stab him right next to you. Thanks. Alright, I'm gonna drink this. Health potion, yay! That's a good thing to know about. Oh, jeez, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. Okay. Okay. Fantastic. That run was going a little too well, of course. I should have known something was going to happen. Oh my god, are you serious? Right. Okay. Fantastic. Oh boy. Alright, a couple more halfway decent runs and we'll call it a night. Shaka shaka shaka. Ooh. Crusher of sensing. Sounds nice, but I prefer my speed. Whoop. Oh my god, come on! Why does it always throw over his head? Ah! Shaka shaka shaka. What's that? A buzzing helm. Nah. Oh, even better. Oh my god. Shouldn't joke on that. Ugh. Ooh, an excellent draining bardiche. Yes, this? Sounds good to me. It gives me more fucking health each time I slap the shit out of somebody. Oh, what? I was too close to him? Ha! Well, that didn't do anything for me. Come on. Smooth mask. Yeah. Super smooth. Perfect condition. Nice. Wielding it makes me feel thirsty. Ugh. Did I get the orb already? No, I didn't. Okay. Yeah, eat some fucking burning potion. Damn it. Alright, let's fucking dump it all in strength this time. See if that helps me. Yeah, eat it. Oops. Oh jeez. Alright, good fucking panic leap there. Alright, now I can get the fuck out of here though. So, the idea is if I beef myself up enough, maybe it'll just take one good poke to knock most enemies out. Ooh. Oh, potion of poison. Alright. Huh? Ow, bastards. Okay, so when am I gonna see, like, a health bonus from this shit? The monster took my orb of leveling. I would be pissed. Hey, there's some health from that. Goddamn time. That should certainly help me out. I'm in a jam. Or a jelly. Thanks. That was a bad joke. Oh, I hear it. Is it around here? Oh, is it up here? Oh, it's on the other fucking side, of course. Shit bags. There we go. Oh, did I get... Oh, yeah, I did get that back. Nice. Alright, so this Bardiche of Draining or whatever. Excellent Draining Bardiche. Definitely helping me out. Got my back. There it is. Strength. Receive a bonus when facing many enemies. Yes!
I'm the best.
That is what I need. Need fucking everything I can. Everything I can get. Have I been eating this shit? Bet these are all, That's not rotten yet. That one's rotten. That one's rotten. What does this guy got? Smooth Bardiche. Sandals. Nope. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here. Alright. Oh, great. That place that I died immediately in. Ah, jeez. Come on, fucker. Hey, you want some of this? No. Get your ass back here. Fucking chicken shit. Yeah, what you got? Oh, wow. What does he have? Chainmail, that's it? Really? Oh, no. Sharp machete or shoes. Alright. Is there a corpse up here that I missed? No? Oh, wait. Here we go. Oh, hey, I've got an extra health from something. Awesome. Do you have anything? Runic short sword. Boots. Yeah. Maybe a poke in the head here. Oh, what the shit is that? That looks like a turret of some nature. Yeah. Can I poke him from below? No. Doesn't matter. You're dead. Girl. Alright, let's... God! Oh, jeez. Alright. Fuck you. I thirst for blood. What the fuck does that even mean? Come! Jeez, fuck! The last fucker in that whole goddamn area. Huga chaka. Huga chaka. Fuck! Alright, that was good. Dumping it all in strength paid off. Oh shit. Oh, that was bad. Oh, well, there's my fucking potion. Hilarious. Oh, there's this right away. Nice. Alright, let's try that again then. Focus strike. Chaka. Silk robe. Defense minus 3. Ew. Why would I want that? Ah. Oop. Oop. Oh, whatever. Ah! Asshole. What? Oh my god, are you serious with that? Oh man. Yes, I am having fun. Those very frustrating kinds of fun. Man, this is Spelunky levels of bullshit sometimes, though. And there's a lot of bullshit in Spelunky. A lot. Someone there. Get your ass down here so I can poke it. Thank you. There. Oh, great. Well, at least it's on a weak fucker then. Ooh, there's another guy up there, huh? Ah! Oh, regeneration. Fuck. Eat shit! Ah! Ah, I should be winning this DPS race. Ah, my torch goes out. Alright, fuck it. Polished plate mail. Good. Oh, jeez. Oh, boy. Ah! Jeez! Oh, my God. I don't think I can... Can I duck, like, crawl under those, maybe? Ah, jeez. I guess next spike trap I find, I'm gonna try to crawl under it and see if that helps. Oh, boy. Maybe I'll play Spelunky on stream at some point. It's a really fun game. It's just kind of bullshit. But fortunately, I'm a lot better at it than I am at this, at least for now. Of course, I've got many, many hours clocked, so that's something. Alright, so maybe I can crawl under him. Get over here. Fuck you, I'm gonna stab you in the face. There we go. Great spear. Oh, the sh... Yeah. Whoa, okay. Oh, brilliance. Brilliance. Grab no edges on the way down. Fuck. Fuck it. Oh, that didn't do anything. Oh, except set myself on fire. Yes. That is exactly what I intended to do. Alright, one more halfway decent round, then we'll call it a night. God, all these are nuts. So if I throw this, okay, I got it. Alright, so don't walk into shit that's actively on fire. Got it. Got it. Words to live by. Huh? That sounds kind of weird. Alright, where's this thing? Must be down below. Ah! Wow. Alright. Where's the door? Down here? Ooh. Ooh, nice. Fucking power slam. Alright. Alright, let's get fire and ice going here. Power slam. Oh, that didn't really do much. Oh. Ah, you bastard. There, eat that shit. Drink that potion. Health potion, yay! Luck on my side, finally. Oh boy, getting late. Oh, health potion. Hang on to that. Ow, bastard ad. Fucking, ugh. Ooh, yeah, I don't think I'll crawl down there. Oops. Oh, what kind of fucking chest spawn is that? Boo! I see. Yeah, I guess they're kind of strict on that stuff, considering if they, they don't like people, streaming without a shirt on either. If you've got a face cam or something. Which I guess makes sense. I mean, chances are no one wants to see that shit. Alright, so what the fuck here? Wow, I have to go up and around everywhere. Wow. That shit blew up on the spot.
I see you.
Oop. Yeah, you see me, huh? You gonna come and do something about it? I'm just gonna dick around down there for a while. Whichever, I guess. Ah! What have we got here? Is that another health potion? Hell yeah, it is. Overwhelming. Oh, hey. Wow, lots of health potions. No! Who's to say I'm not naked? Whoa. Wow. Alright. Ah! There we go. I think I got plenty of health potions. Oh. Come on. If I drink one at full health, will it increase my health? No, apparently not. Ow, bastard. There, eat it. Wow, there's a lot of shit piled up here. Yeah. Ooh, that looks mean. I'm not gonna try to touch that rock. All right, so let's see. I got the orb, and I know where the door is. Let's get the fuck out of here. She'll probably try out one of my many offensive spells. Cold Burst. Furnace. Small area with its mirrored location on the plane of fire, turning the ground to smoldering embers. Ignite nearby ground and burn enemies. Chances are I can probably burn myself with that too, so no. There. Okay. Pretty well set with offensive magics here. Alright, yay, level 3. Ooh, I heard the orb right off the bat. Top left, I think. Ah, of course. Yep, there it is. Oh, ow! Oh, what? I'm dead. Fucking get your ass up here. Smash you in the goddamn face for chopping off my arm. Come on. Are you serious? Alright, one more. Because that was extra bullshit. Extra bullshit at the end of that one. Oh, okay, I'm gonna try this. Ah, I can crawl under him! Okay, that's something. Oh, good to know. So I don't have to panic, run, and jump when I'm through there. I just gotta duck. Oh, man. Alright, so dumping it all into strength has actually been helping me quite a bit.
How beautiful.
So I should probably try to oh jeez, what the fuck was that all about? Try to fucking buff my speed a little bit, considering I've got -2 to it for some reason. Is that because of my weapon? Or no, it's because of my helm. I can drop it, but I don't want to drop it. And my breastplate. Okay. Oops. Well, rather have sandals and go around barefoot, I guess.
I see you.
Ow. Ugh. Shitbag. Give me that potion back, you asshole. It's probably a good one since he stole it. Oh, it does nothing. Fantastic. Sparkling water, I guess. Shaka shaka shaka. Heavy crusher. Saber? Chainmail. Okay, moving on. Shaka shaka shaka. Oh, well, alright. There we go. Help me out a touch here. Yeah, take that spear right up the ass. Oh. Actually, take that. Oh. Strength potion. Ow! Shitbag! Come here. Of course he hits me after my regeneration wears off. Take that potion of might back, at least. Alright, shaka shaka shaka. Wooden shield of frost. Cool, sounds good to me. Another potion of might. Alright. Yeah, eat shit. And another orb of leveling. Strength, please. And overwhelming.
Such wonders.
Did I find the... No, I didn't find the door yet. Shit.
Oh.
All right, that's fucking it. That's it for tonight. Ah, balls. All right, next stream will be Monday, 7 p.m. CDT. Continue with this since I learned quite a bit tonight and actually got a bit better, so... That's something, I guess. Well, whatever. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you on Monday. Bye-bye.